Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke? Why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? You wish to make a purchase? I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I've gotten some new stock. Aha! I see. Anything else? Securing goods is more important. Have a wonderful adventure. Welcome. Uh-huh. Thank you for your patronage.
You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. How's it feel?
Yeah.
Cassandra caused all this mess. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Innocence is bliss. Don't cause me trouble. Which tools do you prefer? Aren't you tired? Let me help you. Where are you going, little one?
Midnight moon rises on black wings. We await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
When you're whining, we're almost there.
Where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Long, long ago.
Oh no! They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left!
We can bust out with this.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Poor Ethan.
Ethan Winters. Welcome.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.